front rounder here from SmackDown. This is an exhibition match, meaning it will not count towards the official record.
Winter losses or not, what this is about, Tom. This is about who is the biggest and the baddest in the yard, in the ring, in the world. And these men are about to figure it out right here and right now.
The 340-pound King Lee, 385-pounder Braun Strowman, set to collide here on Monday Night Raw.
Here we go.
We saw what Braun Strowman's capable of recently against other super heavyweights like Domicato inside Raw Underground, out tussling with Lee.
And not an inch given, Tom. Did you notice that? Not an inch given between either one of these men.
As Sir King Lee holding his own against the former Universal Champion.
Oh,
Strowman.
Nobody moves.
Like a brick wall, Strowman absorbing that. And it runs into Lee. Lee sending Strowman into the ropes. What a drop kick. And Lee outside the ring.
Strowman gets the best of that exchange between himself and Keith Lee. And now Strowman wasting no time.
The official on his 10 count.
I told you there'd be a collision.
Strowman stopped dead in his tracks by Lee.
It's very nerve-wracking watching Keith Lee and Braun Strowman brawl right here in front of us.
Like a monster move. Lee into the steel stairs.
I feel better than the stairs.
Count of 10.
Help me out. I got you under control right
now. Wait, no, who cares about you? Let these men go.
Cares about the count out. Strowman's not done.
Well, the rebuild don't matter tonight.
Hey, come on. Give me some help out here. Come on.
Strowman prepared to level anyone in his path tonight. He did just that.
It's a good thing we're in the Thunderdome. Otherwise, the whole front row would have been wiped out.
Strowman low through the barricade.
Braun Strowman wanted a fight, and he got it. But what is it? Keith Lee stood up to Strowman. Lee got knocked down tonight.
Combined 700 pounds of impact.
And Lee is back up on his feet.
On the limitless, what is up? Oh, he looks angry.
Strowman the same way Strowman just hit him Lee. Oh, there's no way Lee's gonna calm down. They're gonna calm down Keith Lee.
Oh my God! Lee sending Strowman off the stage.
Oh, the target's going to be contained. They need a forklift.
A titanic collision inside WWE's company. First Strowman sent hard into the LED board by Lee.
And then this Keith Lee could not be held back. Full speed.